Hi, today I'm going to make these very pretty paper fans, very easy to make in dual colors. These can be used for anything, any decoration, flower arrangement, cakes or any other kind of decoration. You require two kinds of paper. So this is slightly thick silver metallic paper and this is a fluorescent sheet which is quite thin. Now take the fluorescent sheet, fold it in half. You can make this any size that you like. Now just kind of cut out a plateau shape. So it's a little flat on the top on one side and then it just tapers down. Like this. So this kind of a shape. Now take the silver sheet and I'm just going to trace this on it. I'll just cut out slightly bigger than the outline that I've traced out. So it should be, you know, bigger than this. See, that's bigger than this, right? So just flip it over, take the blue paper and I'll just apply glue on it. Just apply glue sparingly, not too much, just so that it holds in place. And stick it on top of the silver paper. Like so. Now I'll just turn it over. Take a scale and a blade, a paper knife, craft knife, and just score lightly on the thick paper. I'm taking about 1 centimeter to 0.75 centimeter wide gaps. I don't know if you can make out. So I've scored. I'm going to score the entire paper. So I've scored the entire paper. Now what scoring does is basically helps you, you know, make the folds very neatly. And since it's thick paper, be easier to fold on those score lines. So just give these folds accordion kinds. You can use any kind of paper, just try not to use too thick paper, because if both of them are thick, then you won't be able to fold very well. If the paper stands out like this because of the fold, you can always cut this out. Like this. And just bend in the center. Just apply glue. Fold it again and let it stick. So this is how it's going to look. Just let it open a bit. And just cut off the triangle at the top so that it doesn't show. And this is how the fan would look. If you wish, you can always take a stick or a skewer and stick it behind it. Like so, for decoration, you can use it in flower, invent, cakes or whatever.